YouTube Kids was created to give kids a more contained environment that make it simpler and more fun for them to explore on their own. Also, it's easier for parents to guide their journey as they discover new and exciting interests along the way. Let's see how to install YouTube Kids on Android. First, we need to go to Google Play. Open Google Play. On the search above, write YouTube Kids. Now tap on search. After you have found the app, just tap on install and wait. You have now installed YouTube Kids on your Android device. Now tap on open. If you are the parent, tap I'm a parent. Now write the year you were born. Tap confirm. Now sign in with your parent's Gmail account. On this page, go to the bottom. Here you will see a login form for your account. Write your password and tap confirm. Now write your kid's name, age, and birth month. Then tap the arrow from the right. Now select the recommended content for your kid. Now tap again the arrow from the right. Tap on select. Now tap on done. Now when your kids enter into the YouTube, just tap on his account. He will see the content that is appropriate for his age. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.